together to sharing unity, a testament of what's going on in Ferguson, the injustice that goes on daily, not only in Ferguson, but throughout the nation. And we thought it would be befitting to have something in Montgomery, Alabama, the birthplace of the civil rights movement, to let individuals know that we stand in unity to stop the injustices of unarmed black males being killed. And we stand to show that our black boys' lives really matter, and they are an integral part of what America is. And we want to just continue to pray for our black boys and stop the criminalization of black boys in education throughout this nation, but especially in the birthplace of the civil rights movement, Montgomery, Alabama.